गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। वी कैन कंप्लीट आवर पोयम लिटिल बाय लिटिल। वी हैव सम मोर एक्टिविटीज टू डू, टॉक टाइम, देन लेट्स राइट एंड मैच द ऑपोजिट्स वन हैज बीन डन फॉर। मैच द ऑपोजिट्स, दैट ऑल्सो वी कैन कंप्लीट एंड वी कैन फिनिश दिस पोयम टूडे इटसेल्फ। So teacher will explain one by one. Okay, do it in your textbook itself, then send me the photo. Okay,
our textbook exercise page number 24. Talk time. Look at the two pictures. Find four things that are different about these trees and talk about them. Picture 1. I give you all this. First tree is saying, I give you all this. In picture 2, what do you give me? So children, in these two pictures, you can easily differentiate the feelings of a tree. In the first picture, we can see the tree is happy. And in the second picture, tree is unhappy. Or we will say the tree is sad. You can also notice that some birds are flying away from the second tree. Now let us move on to the next exercise. Let's write. Look at picture 1. Write 3 sentences on what the trees give us. We have already learned in EVS what things we will get from trees. So children, I would like all of you to observe this picture for a few seconds. So the three sentences are, tree give us fruits and vegetables to eat. Second sentence, trees are used in making medicines to get well. Third sentence, trees give us fresh air to breathe. These are the three sentences you want to write in page number 24. Then next exercise. Now look at picture 2. Write 3 sentences on how we harm the trees. I will give you time to observe this tree carefully and understand. The first sentences you can write, we harm the trees by cutting them for fuel and rubber. Second one, we harm the trees by cutting them for making furniture. Third one, we destroy the nests and then birds have to fly away. These are the three sentences you can write in your textbook. Okay children, complete it and send me the photo. These words describe parts of a tree. Write them in the given space. These are the parts of trees. You want to explain it. What are the parts? Stem. It gives strength to the tree. Next one. Bark. It is the brown colored out layer of wood. It is the brown colored out layer of wood. Next one, leaves. These are green colored part that makes food in a tree. Next one, branches. They grow out of the stem from where leaves appear. Next, twigs. These are thin branches on the tree. Next one, root. Roots, these grow downward and hold the tree in the soil. Next part is shoot. It is the part of a plant that grows above the ground. These are the parts of a tree: stem, bark, leaves, branches, twigs, roots, shoot makes the complete tree. So children, these words describe parts of a tree. Write them in the given space and complete it. Next one, match the opposites. One has been done for you. You can see downward, slowly, little, slender, mighty, day. You want to find the opposites for these words from the right side and complete it. Downward, upward, slowly, fast, little, big, slender, fat, mighty, weak, day, night. These are the opposites. Okay, children, you want to learn these words and learn the opposites also. Then write this into your notebook also. Okay, children, we have completed this poem little by little. I hope you all enjoyed the poem and you have understood all the work given in this textbook.